Dynamo. Quack attack. So, yeah. It really, really, really hard. I must have took how to use attack. Because I don't know how to soften. This stretch one
stick of the blue tack in your hands 5 minutes. Name in the blue tack won't open it to you stretched here.
So this thing is stretch. So it says stretch one stick of blue tack in your hands for 5 minutes. Kneading the blue tack helps to
warm it up and makes it stretchier.
Why 5 minutes? I'm gonna start the early stretch. Stretchy. And then it says, number two, pump 2 squirts of liquid soap or shaving foam into the blue tank. Okay.
And then it says,
it's in that step three. So guys, let's go and liquid. Turn on that light. Is this light on? Yeah, so I went to the bathroom. She said, look at this. Oh, like, what is it? Not good. Well, it doesn't say how much, so.
Guys, it's fine.
I want to spill that. Good luck, we got a tablet here. Sit down because of the wetness is on this side. So I'm just going to sit down on this side and then put my feet in there once I mix it in. So I'm currently mixing it in. Not soft. That's just a lump of clay. But
we got more
steps to do so. And it's got all the big bits out. Just add a bit of champagne because there is a lot in my hand. But I'll just dab a bit and then. Obviously. Let's go cut on my beef. Oh, there's a bit of the bubble. Whatever it's called, shell jump. Wait, is it? This is it's calm. Shell jump. Got your glasses like slime. Guys, this is so amazing.
I've got them in the bathroom,
so I'm just wipe that side off, and then we will head out on the bathroom. Guys,
I just want to die after I do stuff.
What? Going to my room. Ignore that. That is how big dressing gown.
Let's do step four. Let's read it when I get
onto my iPad. That is this how I my good thing you caught on my metal bar. Add another pump. I've done that. See, I've already done all that. Now, look how. Now I'm gonna die, but look. Stretchy. That is. Oh, Jesus. Thanks, hi. Look. That's how stretchy it is. I recommend doing this, but it is not a waste of your time. So yeah, what goes with that? I'm gonna to probably tomorrow's gonna go. I'm also gonna dye green. Just move it all back. What does the pen still work? Not really, but yo, that's actually so dark. Wait, I think it's still wet. Yes.
My colour turned off. I'm not annoying. Just don't ask me. That's even green,
but on camera it looks like it. So I just do that. This is my standing.
James is in my room.
Putting yourself on TV. I'll just be on the top of the yellow. I'm not really bothered if it's not a nice colour, but
I was gonna repair a little bit off, but
I don't really want to. Let's just.
About all them videos, James,
don't get this. Weird. Oh my god. Oh bless, it's so small. Look at that, guys. It's not really that green real. Just I'm gonna add a little bit of the highlights green. Oh.
Wait,
I know what color.
This is a lighting pen. Oh my god, it's calling the pen.
Yes. see. I don't really mind the cola. But same time, I really don't care. Oh, yeah. This one wants to make a...